Now, as a service guy, getting this is one of the best things I've ever done, because the more understanding that you have about an aquarium, the more you can understand what's going on with it. So I'm going from tank to tank, and I'm normally just testing all your regular stuff, but with this I'm able to find out the oxygen level, the silicate level, accurate phosphate levels, and I'm really getting a much better understanding of what's going on in the tank. And it's really giving me explanations for little issues that I've had with the aquarium that I haven't otherwise been able to solve. So all you service guys out there, getting a JBL Test Lab is an awesome idea. And any keen hobbyists, the more you know about your water quality, the more you can fix, and the better your tank can be. So anyway, let us know, what tests do you do, and what surprises has increased understanding about the water quality allowed you to benefit from.